Bob and Mary's story with the College of Education really goes back about a decade when Bob was trying to think of the perfect gift to give Mary for her birthday. And what he finally decided to do was to make a gift to the College of Education in her honor. It was a particularly thoughtful gift. Bob's perfect gift to Mary provides funding to buy laptops for individual students and also to provide the training so that they can take full advantage of that resource.
After they've gone through this rigorous application process and we sit down with the committee and decide who receives the computers, we get to come down to the Learning Center here at NIU, and they have laptop, computers, book bags, printers, and the students all walk in and it's like Christmas morning.
It helps me a lot with like time. It helps reduce a lot of stress on me. I don't have to try to fight for a computer in the computer lab. I just know that I have the accessibility that I need in my room. Not only in my room, if I have to do a group project and take my laptop, bring it to the library, bring it back to my room.
The computer gives me a lot of flexibility because it has opened a world to my students that they didn't have access to before. I have the programs for my students available to me right when I need them, immediately.
I think that change happens one person at a time. And when Bob and Mary English give out those computers, those students are able to go into various classrooms and change lives one person at a time.
Mr. and Mrs. English, what you've done for my life is incredible. It opened up doors for me that I didn't think I had an opportunity to at my age. You know, I didn't know that I would have the opportunity to fulfill a dream. This scholarship has given me that opportunity. And I'm so grateful.